Bond. You might have expected James Bond, but I don't make such bad jokes, you know. Anyways, today we are going to talk about a financial bond, a bond which can give you fixed income. Hi guys, Sierra Chana Ranade here, and I welcome you all to another lecture about how you can diversify your portfolio. I can definitely say that majority content on our channel is focused on stock market. I can say almost 90% of our videos will be about stock market, mutual funds. But then when I released the lecture series on magic of mutual funds, there were so many people who asked me about how can we invest in debt market. So agreed that in a debt mutual fund, we do get an exposure to the debt market, but that is an indirect exposure. First, I invest in a mutual fund, and mutual fund invests in debt, in bonds or in government bonds or whatever. So is there a way where we can directly invest in bonds? So when we started receiving these requests, we, you know, kind of tried to do some research on which different websites are available in the market through which we can really invest in these bonds directly. And that is what we are going to discuss in today's video in depth. So to tell you what are bonds in the simplified manner, they are nothing but fixed income securities. Now, what is this fixed income? Income is in the nature of interest. Okay, so you'll get it periodically. You can get it quarterly, half yearly, yearly, whatever is the plan. According to that, you'll get it. Unless and until the bond becomes a junk bond, wherein there'll be a default. Okay. Barring such exceptions, ideally, you'll be getting a fixed income on these bonds. If you want to know more about what are bonds, some basic terminologies related to bonds, I've already made a separate video on this. Do check it out and then you can continue with this video. So generally, corporate bonds, they are traded in the OTC mechanism. What is OTC? Over the counter. It's as good as two parties will sit across the table and then will complete a transaction. In simple words, these transactions don't take place on the stock exchange. Okay. Now understand, generally these contracts, government bonds, corporate bonds, they'll trade in a huge ticket size. It'll be as good as one transaction will be worth hundreds of crores. And that is the only major reason why people like you and me, retail individual investors, have very low or no participation in the bond market. Okay. Now what Tipsons Group has done, they have come up with a website, fixedincome.com. In the 2019 budget, government very clearly expressed that we want more and more retail participation in the bond market. So to fill in this void, to fill in this gap, the fixedincome.com actually was started in 2019, which gave an opportunity to retail individual investors to invest in the bond market. If you want to know more about the fixedincome.com, just keep on watching this video. Many of you might not have heard about this website, the fixedincome.com. So whenever you're not sure, it's always better you do some basic research on by yourself. So I thought, let me just show it to you as well. So this is the website, thefixedincome.com, and it says that it is powered by Tipsons. So even I thought that who is the Tipsons group? Let me just verify that. So I went to Google. Here I just searched for Tipsons. This is Tipsons group website. And if I scroll down, right here, you can see that these are the group companies, Tipson Financial Services, da 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 da, whatever. And here, very important, it shows the SEBI registration number. So please understand, any organization which is registered with SEBI, definitely I'll be a little bit more comfortable about that organization. Okay. So the fixed income website, in simple words, is floated by Tipson's group, which is registered with SEBI. Now that I get a basic comfort, let me try to understand what does the website offer me. It says that it has high return bonds, which I can buy high return bonds. I can buy sovereign bonds, which are like risk-free bonds. I can buy tax-free bonds, which are issued by PSUs. I can buy multi-asset portfolio, FD. I can buy FDs. I can buy preferences, ZCBs. What are ZCBs? These are zero coupon bonds. Okay. We will talk about that in some other video because it's altogether a different topic. So basically, this website is going to help me as an investor to invest in all these variety of fixed income securities. But how do I go about it is what we're going to immediately check it out. All right. So here you can see so many products on the website. What I'm going to do, I'm just going to randomly click on some product and we'll try to see what details we can get about the product. Okay. So right now we had Karur Vaisya on the screen. Yes. So I'm just clicking on this. When I click on Karur Vaisya, who is the issuer? Karur Vaisya Bank. In simple words, bank is raising funds by issuing you bonds. Okay. You are lending money to Karur Vaisya. You are not becoming owner of Karur Vaisya. Okay, you are lending money to Karur Vaisya. What are you going to get in return? You are going to get return as interest. You will get interest as a return. When will you get it? You will get it annually, because it's very clearly mentioned coupon frequencies annually. The question is, what is the rate of interest that you are going to get? Rate of interest is 11.95%. Oh my God. Why not jump into it? Wait. Because issuing date is 2019. So when the bank issued the bonds, they issued back in 2019, last year, but the maturity of these bonds is 2029. Okay, so if you were to wait till maturity, it's a long time from now, 9 years from now. Okay, can I sell in between or not? We're going to check that. Wait, as of now we are talking about maturity is 2029. How will I decide whether I should buy or not? For that, you can check, number one, you can check the rating, which is given by ICRA in this case. And there's an information memorandum also here, which talks more about the bond. You can check that into detail. You can, based on this information sheet, you can take a decision on whether I should buy it or not. So investment amount is 1 lakh rupees only. Now you might be wondering, only 1 lakh? Array, there are many bonds whose investment amount minimum will be 10 lakh rupees. I thought this can be in the reach of many people. You might be in a position to invest directly 1 lakh. So I thought of showing this as an example, okay? Here you can see investment amount is 1 lakh, but for buying the bond, which is worth 1 lakh, how much are you going to pay? You're going to pay 1,14,034. Now you might be wondering, why am I paying a premium of almost 14,000 rupees? Reason is simple. The accrued interest in this bond right now is 7,934, which is almost 8,000. Accrued interest is again actually a concept which is taught way back in school. But just in case, I'll tell you, assume that there is a bond wherein you're going to get interest of 12 rupees annually. Okay, 12 rupees annually payout hone wala hai. Okay, so for that, 1 rupee is as good as interest amount which is accrued every month, paid at the end of the year. So assume that you buy the bond at the end of the 10th month. You buy the bond at the end of 10th month. So obviously 10 rupees has already been accrued. So whenever you are buying the bond, you will pay the price of the bond plus this 10 rupees, because you are going to get immediately the entire 12 rupees at the end of 12th month. Okay, so this accrued interest is what you additionally have to pay. Still, you might be wondering, okay, 1 lakh is investment amount, roughly 8,000 is accrued interest. Why am I paying that 6,000 extra? 6,000 extra is basically the premium that you are paying. That might be because of various reasons like demand and supply, change in interest rates. It could be because of credit rating, so many reasons. Okay, so that is the reason why there will be a difference between investment amount and payable amount. There's one more point which you can see here, which is yield. It's a big, big, big concept. To cut the long story short right now, what is this 9.67%? It's as good as the effective return that you are going to get. Now, you might be wondering that I'm going to get 11.95 as coupon rate. Why 9.67% as a yield? To simplify things, for a 1 lakh rupees bond, you are going to pay 1,14,000. For 1 lakh, you are paying 1,14,000. Won't your effective return drop? Yes, obviously it will. And that is a very simplified version of YTM. But if you want to know about YTM much more in detail, do let me know in the comment section. It's as good as a separate 10 minutes topic. Okay, so I'll be happy to tell you. But let me know if you want me to make a separate video on that. Well, with this, I hope I have cleared out all the basic concepts about this specific bond. And now let us understand what happens behind the scenes when we place an order to buy the bond. Let's go step by step. What will be the step number one? You select a bond. Like in our example, we said Karur Vaisya Bank bond. So let us say whatever bond you selected. What will be step number two? You click the buy now tab. Okay. Once you click buy now, what will happen is it will be as good as you have placed the order with thefixedincome.com. After you place your order, you will get a notification. You, as in both the parties, I should say, thefixedincome.com as well as the investor, both will get a notification that you will have to honor your respective commitments within the specified time. Now, what is that specified time? What commitment is to be honored? Let's understand. Investor has to honor the commitment of paying for buying the bond. Now, question is, whom does the investor have to pay? Investor has to pay clearing corporation. Now, how will the investor understand that how the payment is to be done to clearing corporation? For that, the RTGS details are given to the investor. Now, what the investor has to do, he has to feed in the RTGS details and has to make the payment to clearing corporation. Now, simultaneously, what happens, let's understand. The fixedincome.com also had received a notification that they have to honor their commitment within the specified time. What is their commitment? They will have to release the bonds. They'll have to release it to whom? Again, same. They'll have to release it to the clearing corporation. Now, what has happened? Clearing corporation has received payment from the investor and they have received the securities from the fixedincome.com. Here is the place where the order will be matched. Once the order matches, then on a real-time basis, what will happen? The bonds or the securities will be received by the investor and fixedincome.com will receive the payment. Well, I hope you have understood how to buy bonds on the fixed income website. I personally felt that it's a pretty user-friendly website. I felt like, you know, shopping on Amazon, it's that easy. One more advantage is that the KYC is done completely online, so it is a very quick process. Of course, one more advantage, as I mentioned in the earlier part of the video, that it's a semi-registered entity, and that is why definitely the reliance that I place on the website goes level up. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Don't forget to share this video with your friends so that they also get to know how to diversify their portfolio, how to enter into bonds. Till then, take care. Jai Hind and bye-bye.